Today's streets of Kashmir are resonating with the voice of freedom and no to India. This was stated by Masood Khan, president of Azad Kashmir, at a seminar arranged by Pakistan Institute for Conflict and Security Studies and National University of Sciences and Technology in Islamabad. More on this report by our special correspondent, Raza Khan. Let's take a look.
Pakistan Institute for Security and Conflict Studies and Global Think Tank Network of National University of Sciences and Technology jointly organized a seminar titled Post-Burhan Wani, Uprising in Kashmir and Regional Implications. It focused on the continuing brutality by the Indian forces in Kashmir in the aftermath of the martyrdom of Burhan Wani on July the 8th. President of Azad Kashmir, Masood Khan, was the chief guest at the seminar. He said that the color of Kashmiri movement in Indian-occupied Kashmir is dark green, as the people of Kashmir are associating with Pakistan. He also mentioned that Kashmiris are establishing new precedents in freedom struggles by giving their blood. Earlier, Abdullah Khan, MD of Pakistan Institute for Conflict and Security Studies, and Amir Hashmi, President, NUST Global Think Tanks Network, welcomed the guests.
We have organized this event because, you know, the Kashmir issue is not just limited to the Valley of Kashmir, as the India thinks are vicious. It's actually a matter of global security, and especially the regional security and peace is linked with Kashmir.
GTTN is focused on national development and strategic issues. So for Kashmir, for what's been happening in the last few months, it was very, very important for the senior stakeholders, and hence the president, current president of Azad Kashmir, is here today.
Eminent speakers from various spheres of life participated proactively in the seminar. A consensus emerged at the end of the seminar.
Basically, this seminar was hosted to create an awareness amongst the students of NUST, and there were diplomats, ambassadors sitting over there, professors, intellectuals, to create an awareness campaign, also to present a research data on the current uprising and the atrocities that are going on. And as I mentioned in my speech, that over 800 people have been blinded and almost 20,000 people are critically injured, crippled, handicapped, maimed.
PICS and NUST have done an excellent job by highlighting the issue of uprising in Kashmir. We should be projecting this to the world. We should be making this issue heard internationally, because whatever has happened in Kashmir is not something which has been sponsored by anyone else, but it's just the Kashmiris living in the Indian-occupied Kashmir.
The government of Pakistan and the people of Pakistan stand together with their Kashmiri brethren in their freedom struggle against India.
The martyrdom of Burhan Wani shall never be forgotten. This was the punchline of this particular seminar here in Islamabad under the auspices of PICS and GTTN Network of NUST. Raza Khan, PTV World, Islamabad.